I'm very much looking forward to working with the new team and the new Prime Minister. The Prime Minister has already set out some of his key priorities. That includes making sure that we leave the European Union on October the 31st and that we take advantage of the huge economic opportunities that lie ahead.